Ooh. That'll be useful. Alright, that did a little bit more damage. That does a little more damage, but that's okay. I tend to see, human and animal shapes. Like, more human than animal, but I tend to see that sometimes. So just me, or does she level like super fast? Probably. Them butts, yo. That ass. Still, that's a lot of ass. I mean, they're impressive asses, but still, it's a lot of ass. Is that a tree branch with a sword. Now, where the hell is this town? There's a town. I don't know if it's the one I'm looking for. At last, we have waited centuries for Laya's kin to reach Mistook, the Castle of Silence. Huzzah and stuff? I'm not... Man, this town is... got large fountains. Laser bow. I saw that. Yes, we have things to sell. We mostly have things to sell. Thank you. Actually, we shouldn't sell Leia's bow. That just seems like a kind of a dick move, really. Alright, let's equip Ren with this cannon. Yeah. No, I didn't mean to pick that. That's the one I meant to pick. No. Those things yet. You'll be tested within the castle gates. If you pass the test, Leia's pendant is yours. All the doors to her palace will open to you. I've been asleep for 1,000 years! What do you think? Hey, it wasn't the end thing at the time, okay? It was either that, or it was cryogenic hibernation. And we already saw which side we went with. Sorry. These little things and their poison. And then she's all, I heard that! Oh, I see. The upper palette goes with whatever the hair color is. Okay. Gotcha. That explains that then. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna go back and get some supplies. Also, I'm going to mess with Mew's attributes while I'm here. Oh, so Mew and Laya both have the same magic abilities, looks like. Well, that's good to know. Hi, train. I don't want mana, mate. Alright, how long have I been going for? Hour 26, really? It doesn't really seem like I've gone that long, honestly. It really doesn't feel like I've gone for that long. And I guess I could do, I guess I can do this castle. I'm gonna go save. Part of me kind of wants to look up to see just exactly how much more I have left of this. Because this almost feels pretty final right here. But I know it's not, you know? Thank you. Oh wait, this one has the maze that goes all the way around before we can get in. I think. I could be wrong. Also, real quick, I'm gonna make a break in the video here so I can split it up for my own ease. And, alright, back to it. That's something I'm gonna start doing is if I go about an hour 30, I'm gonna start breaking the video up a little bit like that. Because it seems like uploads to YouTube fail if I have videos that are like 3 hours long. And not only that, but that's not something you really want. Okay, that's not normally something that you really want. Alright, well, we found the way in. I was right, this is the windy place. That was a lot of level ups all at once. A beastess? A beastess, okay. Oh no, you've been ambushed by fire. Hi, puppy. I found a trimate. Yay. Okay, that's the stairway we need. Yes. Us, or Gyros, I guess. Thank you. I think we're now officially done with this place. Yeah, somebody would just touch a ball the damn thing, you know? That was nice. Alright, well, we already did it, so we're good. Thank you. We just did, but thanks, lady. So, I guess the question is where do we go from here? So I know what the pendant's supposed to do, but yeah. I'm gonna take a moment to look at where the hell I'm supposed to go next. Let's see if I can look for this here. Oops. Cause I don't remember. I think we head back to Satira at this point. That's interesting. How far have we gone so far? Alright, you know what? So, funny thing. We're actually, I believe, one or two dungeons away from, starting Gen 3. Okay. What do you think? Should we keep going? Because, yeah, we're not far from... Wow. We are not far at all. Somehow, actually, though, that doesn't surprise me, considering. We can at least make it to the next town. the crap is that? How do I get out of this area? Jesus. Okay, screw this. I'm looking up a map of Frigidia. Shut up, train. Yeah, it's a okay. I don't know what that robotic thing is. I don't remember what that was. Admittedly though, I am kind of wanting to end soon so that way I can just relax a little bit. Admittedly, the longest part is just getting across this. And it's just because of all these battles. Okie dokie, that sounds cool. Apparently. Which is weird because I thought links were turned off. Or at least would automatically get deleted, but now I'm just thinking, what? Is that where I gotta go? Surely that's not the way. Too late, everyone already knows. All the way here now? Okay, what the crap? Oh, okay, I just need to go north from here. Alright, closing that because I don't want to spoil anything else. I'll find this town sooner or later! Thank you. found a bridge! I found a town! Okay, I'm happy now. Welcome to the village of Aeron. Azura and Dahlia are the man-made satellites that orbit around our homeworld, Elisa 3. Go east on this path to see the real Elisa 3. Take our rocket shuttle to reach distant Dahlia. Whoa, I didn't catch up that. Follow the path east to find the shuttle. Okay. God, we're so close to the end of Gen 2. I think I used up all the dynamite I did have. Which is fine, because you can never have too much dynamite, in my opinion. Or any of the healing items, really. Alright, talk to you. Save there. Yes. Guessing that was where we needed to go. I don't know, I'd be up for going a little bit further, but I'm very forgetting tired. I probably ought to end the stream soon. Thank you. Alright, so I should probably end the stream soon. That's fine. I've been going at it for a while anyway. So yeah, we'll go back, we'll save again, and then, yeah.